you're introduced to LSD, and unless you've taken some other drug, like, for instance, like, marijuana or something, well, you know, it's an altogether new thing. And you actually can have a religious experience, and it can be even more important than reading the Bible 6 times or becoming a pope or something like that, you know.
At Millbrook, children as young as 9 were given LSD. The drug was freely available, and everyone joined in its ritualized consumption.